FYTIST promises lower-cost binders with a focus on safety and innovative design features. But can they deliver? Let's find out. FYTIST sent me their short chest binder and their racer back binder in both small and medium. Their customer service was very helpful and the products arrived quickly, though I'm aware that their increasing popularity may mean longer wait times in the future. The packaging is discreet and does not mention binders or binding. I'm not sure if the shipping bag is recyclable, but the cardboard inner packets seem to be. I don't have any further sustainability or ethics information. There is a printed inner label and the garments are primarily made from nylon, lycra and cotton. Their unique mix is designed to be sweat wicking while retaining enough elasticity for breath and movement. The side and bottom seams are fully covered on both binders with a smooth band, and the soft front panel extends up to the shoulders. This might be a good option if you have sensory issues, though the back has two different textures, which may be jarring. These do feel different to other binders I've tried. They are lightweight and have almost a matte or suede texture. The back has a unique inner crisscross design, which is meant to help balance pressure evenly around the garment. Focusing on the standard binder, it offers high levels of compression, but the pressure is even and it feels comfortable. It is a smaller, lighter binder than others I've tried. The medium fit me well without too much side spillage. I found the cut flattering and relatively easy to hide. The racer back offers slightly less compression, but I love the design. It is very narrow, allowing my shoulders to move freely without digging in anywhere. This meant the small fit me better than the medium, as the latter was slightly large around the sternum. Both work well though. They were comfortable to wear and easy to move in. Once again, the pressure is even and I like the lack of a stiff front panel. This binder is very easy to hide and could pass for a sports bra if needed. I'm not sure how well these binders would work on larger bodies, however the sizing does extend from a small to a 6XL. There are not currently many colour options for these binders, but I hope this develops in the future. And at $40 each, these are cheaper than many of the other binders I've tried. The best way I can describe both these binders is sporty. Not that you should exercise in any binder, but these are lightweight and easy to move in. Even the packaging is slimline and no-nonsense. Their innovative streamlined design, high compression, and especially that racer back means that both these binders are an 8 out of 10. Their website is simple with clear product pages and descriptions. There is a lot of good information regarding binder sizing and design, though not that much about the company itself. They ship internationally to over 50 countries, though as always be sure to check for custom fees. They also offer a 30 days return policy. This feels like a young company with a lot of potential. Their binders offer great results for their price, and I love their focus on design and safety. Their range is still limited, and I'd love to learn more about their approach to sustainability, but hopefully this will be developed in the future. I am excited to see what comes next. 8 out of 10.